Can you ever change and do what's right? Can people change the color of their skin? Or can a leopard remove its spots? If so, then maybe you can change and learn to do right. Those words come from Jeremiah 13:23. These words seem to be rather discouraging. They are saying that a leopard can't remove its spots, and a man can't change his skin color. And in the same way, a man who is doing what is wrong can't change and do what is right. How could this be? Does that mean that it is hopeless for you to change your ways and begin doing what is right? Well, actually, it means exactly that. You see, you can't change, but you can be changed, and that change is by the power of God, not by your own strength. That is really the good news of the gospel of Jesus Christ. Jesus not only died to pay for your sins, but he sent the Holy Spirit to fill your heart and show you how to live every moment of your life as Jesus did. By the power of the Holy Spirit living in you, you will be changed into the image of Jesus himself. You will be crucified with Christ, buried with him, and rise to walk in a new life. So instead of spending your time trying methods of self-improvement, give your body, soul, and spirit to Jesus and let him transform you into his own image. Lord Jesus, I confess that I cannot change myself into a man of righteousness, but I can be changed by your sacrifice on the cross. Change me, Lord, today. Praise your holy name forever. Amen.